this time in this video, we are going to be doing hide the rugby ball because we both like rugby and we love girls. Well, maybe not him, but I do. And you know who that is. Oh, I'm good running. I have good running. And the man has stopped that. But he's going to be counting first. I get the ball and he gets the camera. What?
I get the ball, you get the camera.
Okay, I'll count. So, guys, you guys can't see anything. But I have to close my eyes for 1 second. But let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. He's done in 17 seconds. It's not in the wash basket. I did hear the noise. It's behind you. No, it's not there. Oh! Oh, I got it, guys! Yeah, I know, so have that.
So, guys, I'm looking for one diagram. What did you do? 30.
Oh, I've nearly forgot you guys.
Why would I?
Okay, that's strange. Last. Found it.
Don't hold it. So we found it.
It was a bad spot.
I was wondering where it was. So, it's my turn. 3, 2, 1, go. I love people. I only love one girl. That girl's called Lydia. And she's sexy as. I love her. I'm never gonna ever not love her. I always love her. Never ever not gonna love her. I'm always love her. We've always been mean to each other. But now we're being nice. Alright, that was a nice song for now. But count. I can hear the squeaky noise. So. Is it in his bedroom? Better not be.
Maybe.
It probably is. Nah, I'm not going to have a look in here. I think it's dumb. That was actually a good hiding spot. Give me it. Pass me it now. No.
30, I'm
no, I
didn't touch it.
I won though.
Okay.
So, I'm the one that has to hide it. And James.
Done. So I need to introduce myself. So I play a brass instrument at school, yeah. It's fun. I also play flute, which is also fun.
Wait, can we stop it? Should we say not 30 seconds, should we say until the person says done?
Yes.
Let's go.
Right, from now we're doing until the person's done, so you need to say done. Okay, let's go. Done. Right, he's done, guys. As you heard. You're also dumb.
Done.
You're also dumb.
Guys! I love girl and she's a hire. Shut up. Yeah. So I don't know who I love. I do love a girl. She's gonna have a look in the bath. She's gonna have a look in there. Right. So now we're not gonna be we are gonna be still playing. If you guys put off this, wait until the end, shout outs again.
I need to shout out.
I've already gave him a shout out. Ooh, I think.
No, you haven't.
Well, he's gonna give some people shout outs.
Okay, you're gonna.
I can't see. Look.
You're gonna shut your eyes.
Okay, I'm gonna shut my eyes and also talk.
You can't cheat.
Look.
Put that down.
No, I'm gonna keep it there.
Okay.
So guys, I love a girl. She's sexy as if people want to know her. I'm not gonna tell you any of her. I wanna tell her she's a girl. She's a girl, she's a girl, she's a girl. I'm not gonna tell anything else to you. She's just a girl, she's just a girl. Yeah, I love her so much. Anything, anything, I would love her. Get to know the love of her. What are you doing? You ready?
Nope.
I'd like to get to know you, baby.
Why is this there?
I don't know. Why did you put it under my book?
I didn't.
She did.
Oh, you put it there, didn't you?
Well, guys, I'm going to try and find it. Is it in this room?
Wait,
is it on then? How much time do we have?
Nice.
Guys, can you find it for me? You found it? Is that it?
It's there! 20 seconds.
Oh, I got the ball still. Should we play a rugby match now? Should we have a little battle?
Oh, it's my turn.
What time is it?
It's...
We can have a look. It's 3 something.
It's your turn to count.
Stop it. Okay. Should we have a little battle? A little rugby match now at the end.
No.
I did say wait until the end for a special thing.
Good.
Let's have a look. Right. We're going to set up this camera to have a little rugby match.
Well, not a rugby match. We just call it like... A little wrestle onto the bed. Wait, get that ball because it might hurt somebody's back. Right, guys, it's gotta be something that is not inappropriate. So, once you've got them on the bed, you switch sides.
Okay. No! That soon is going to be that now. Put that on the desk. Oh, do not drop it.
Okay.
My God! You've got a painting on you guys! There we go. You guys can probably see that now.
But oh, we need a...
Oh my God, this painting...
Perry, move.
Perry, better move. This Perry has to stay there until I get this. And then... Right, let's go. He's touching my butt again.
God, that was a good one.
Should we have a little Perry fight? So you get them. No, you get them too. Then we can have a little fight, guys. Remember last time?
We're gonna have a fight with these.
Right guys, that's all we got for today and hope you enjoyed it. See you all later, bye.